Bring the noise!
YouTube salute. Deontay Wilder says, and he believes Andy Ruiz is a bigger fight than Anthony Joshua. He's going to be looking at the December 7th showdown between Joshua and Ruiz in Saudi Arabia. He's going to be paying close attention of the winner. He wants to fight Ruiz more than Joshua. Not to say if Joshua was to win, he wouldn't fight Joshua, but he believes that as Deontay Wilder has the American background, the black culture, and the black people in America that support him. Ruiz has the Mexican Hispanic culture and the Mexican Latino people that will actually love to see him fight Wilder. So, you know, he believes that the fight is bigger than the Joshua versus Wilder fight that we wanted to see in the last year or two or three. But the fight didn't happen because Ruiz upset at Joshua on June 1st this year. I believe Deontay Wilder versus Ruiz is a bigger fight than Joshua. The reason why, because Ruiz is the man now. He's the man now. Nobody cares for Joshua. Joshua is a broken man with a broken spirit. He's just trying to find himself right now. I'm not saying he can't win on December 7th. My thing is, even if Joshua does win, let's say he wins the rematch, it's not going to be as exciting and anticipating to see a Wilder versus Joshua than we have Ruiz versus Wilder. This would be for all the belts, all the marbles. I think it would be a big fight in 2020. Would it be the biggest fight in boxing? I believe so. I think it would be maybe 1A and maybe 1B would be the Errol Spence versus Terrence Crawford fight at welterweight. But I understand where Wilder is coming from. He has business to take care of November 23rd versus Luis Ortiz and his rematch with him. So, like I said, I would love to see a Wilder versus Ruiz, and hopefully they can do that maybe in Las Vegas. I think that would be a great spot to do that in Las Vegas. Maybe New York also, maybe Los Angeles, but I think Las Vegas at the T-Mobile Center would be a great, great fight because it holds 22,000 people. I would love to even go out there, get some tickets, watch the fight. Might not try to get front row seats, but I would like to go see that fight because I like Ruiz. I like his background. I like how he carries himself. I like Wilder. I always root for Wilder. I love his energy. I love his charisma. I love everything about the brother. And like I said, this will be a great fight because both of them are not going to back down and they're going to both bring the ruckus. As far as Joshua, we'll see what he's going to do on December 7th against Ruiz. He has a lot of things to do. And let's just see. So what do you think? Who you think is going to win on December 7th? Or how you feel about Deontay Wilder's statement about he believes Ruiz is a better, is a bigger fight than if Wilder was to fight Joshua in 2020, if Joshua won? Post your comments below. Hulk smash Black Panther the like button. Subscribe to my channel. Click the bell icon to be notified when I upload new content and go live. If you'd like to support and donate to my channel, I have Venmo, Cash App, PayPal, Streamlabs. Everything's in the description. Until next time, peace.